Hey, Mr. Clever, she's feeling at the dresser.